Hi guys, this is Janae, and I'm going to be doing reactions to episodes 694, 695, and 696 of One Piece. That's a mouthful to say. See, so in order, we have Luffy, which is with Law and right, Law, that Spartan kind of thing, I don't know. I can't remember the name of it. And the prince looking guy that's on the horse. Technically, they're trying to get up to the flower fields to meet up with Robin, Bartolomeo? I'm guessing that's how I say it. The little person and the bugs. And the girl, I can't remember her name. Zoro is fighting that stone guy. I keep thinking stone golem guy. But I'm just gonna say stone guy. That has a really, really high voice. I think it's high or low? I don't know. I think it's high. It's cute. I love it. Usopp is with the king and the princess. And Frankie's at the smiley place. he kissed the girl. That one. That is so unlike Frankie. Why do you do that? Oh, I just remembered that, and now it's just, wow, Frankie. But yeah, he helped rescue the little people, and now they're looking for the princess. Which I feel sorry for her. And thanks to a game that is for One Piece, I know what she looks like. Well, we kind of know what she looks like, but still, I know what she looks like. Never meant to be that's in that kind of spoiler thing, but what can I do? I even got her as a fighter person, but eh. I think that is it. Sanji, Chopper, Nami, and Brooke. I keep mixing those names, but Brooke. They are on the ship heading to the next island and also facing Big Mama. Well, technically her crew. Her cruise. So yeah, we haven't seen much about what happened to them. Yeah, all I said is going to be in the review, I know that. One other thing before we start. I'm going to be live streaming on Friday, and if you guys want to come watch, I'm thinking of saying a certain time, but I don't know if I'll be awake at that time. Might be setting it off a bit later. Okay, I'll say about 1 to 2 p.m. in the afternoon, so I should be awake by then, definitely. So yeah, I'll do it that time if you guys want to come watch. And it's Pacific time. Since I live in Nevada, and that's Pacific time, so yeah. Eastern time is like 3 hours ahead, I think, so yeah. Other than that, I think I have everything I wanted to say, so let's continue where we left off. Or technically just continue and then so on and so far. Luffy is fighting those soldier things. Zoro's fighting them. They're gonna show Frankie kissing that girl again, aren't they? Really? Oh, right, and the samurai found his friend. Okay. Like I said, we kind of know what she looks like, but not really. Look anyway. At least she knows her mom was kind. Well, she knew before that, but still. Damn, Luffy and the rest. You can take down soldiers, but they are not down, I don't think. They are toys. It technically doesn't have a heart, so. Well, at least he totally cares about his heart. Okay, I knew they weren't down. Wait, what? Not first love. What is he set planning? I know he can draw, because he drew the symbol for the One Piece flag. Oh my god, I can't play for him. I know there's a word for it, but still. An old man against an old man? Yeah, two old men fighting each other. It's gonna be a difficult fight. No, sir. Get out. Has to be it. Oh, come on. I think we have two more, but still, this is getting good. I technically have two more reactions after this, so I get to see more, but still. After this, I have to do something, and then I can do this, other two reactions. Yeah, because he pissed off Doflamingo, who saw past the highest bounty. Technically, on Dressrosa. Yeah, Sugar's afraid of long noses. Okay. I think it's been a long time since he's been there. Oh, shit. Hopefully, Luffy and the rest get there fast. I really need to get there now. Tell me, can't say it. That is neat. Where he needed to go to be, His fangirling is so back to that fight. Well, that is interesting. Damn. Like I said before, damn! Okay, damn. That is one big explosion. I know Saddle will be alright. It's made of the stuff. What do you mean by that? Back to this. Well, technically, she floated there, so yeah. What's his problem? Now we get to see what happened with that. Because he already has a barrier up that's letting Luffy up the stairs. Yeah, but he won't be able to make it up. So. Yeah, that's what they all say. I agree. He's worth it. Although there are times where he's just ridiculously like a kid. He's still worth it. I'm so enjoying this. Especially since I have no idea what happens next. Although there are some theories that I go through. Doesn't mean they're always right. That's actually a good question. I want to know that too. Okay, so let's see what happens now. Well, that was close. Come on. Why does Soldier Song come already? Kairos? Kairos? I think it was called? Or what's his name? I'm so messing with my words. His face. Damn, that sucks. Obviously, he knows because we know that he killed them. Killed her. to see her father again. It's Luffy, but either way it works. He knows him by Lucy. Luffy has the key. He can free Law. They'll be fine. I mean, the toys don't choose, so they'll be fine. So cliche. Yeah, he technically has to get through Doflamingo anyways if he wants to be King of Pirates. Well, they're definitely up to balance now. Right. Hopefully it's not sugar. Oh, it's sugar. Oh, I hope not. Oh, come on. They're so much paying attention to each other and yelling at each other that they're not realizing that something bad is gonna happen. Oh, that. Oh my God. This is gonna suck. I don't know what's gonna happen, but come on. Alright, like, it's down in the description if you guys wanna go to the Discord and talk to me. And I'm planning on having this point system where you can pay with that point system, and you should be able to get the episode set ahead. Saying it all this week and so on and so forth so that you guys know, but from then on, I'm just gonna say the Discord down below, so just gonna link down below. Other than that, please leave a like, subscribe, comment down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!